Roger and Anita Hill, who for 1 week every year put their marriage on the rocks. We have one for Greg Kronk, who admitted in front of his entire staff that he had made a mistake. We have one for Karen Crawford, who isn't one of the boys and never will be. And we have one for Gary Round, who said no to the transfer because he likes where he is already. Amstel, we have one for you. Rocks. We have one for Greg Kronk, who admitted in front of his entire staff that he had made a mistake.